10 minutes to go in regulation. The Vancouver Canucks will get a power play. Shane O'Brien takes a holding call.